What was I to do? She told me she was with child. I loved her so much, yet I could not let this pass. I struggled with the prospects, and when it looked like all was lost, God took away my But now all the questions, the doubts and indecision. I loved God so much, yet what would He have me do? I struggled for the answers, and when I thought that all was lost, God gave me understanding. What a mighty miracle to purge my soul from hate and in its place leave peace and grace with love from His compassion. And now to the future, how can I raise the Son of God? I love Him so much, but will that really be enough? I struggled for the answers, and when I fear I'm on my own, God sends His love to lift me. Oh, what a mighty miracle with love from his compassion. And now I'm enlightened, I know what I must do now. I love her so much, I will take her for my wife, and together we will raise him, the Redeemer of all the earth. God sends his love to lift me. God took away my anger, God gave me understanding, and he sends his love to lift me.
To tell them no, there is no room here. I'd said it many times that night before, but something in my heart said, let them stay here. As I went to close the door, they looked so tired and lonely, looking home. For the kindness of a stranger, and then a thought came clearly to my mind that they could find rest in my manger. I felt somehow relieved I'd found them lodging, though I felt sad it wasn't really much. But still they were so grateful for my kindness, and I felt their gentle touch. They were so tired and lonely, looking only for the kindness of a stranger. And I was happy that they might find shelter there, away from cold and danger. I bid them both good night, went to my warm bed, and oh, it seemed the heavens shone so bright. I couldn't get to sleep for thinking of them. Then I heard the baby cry, and then a choir of angels sang. Strangest feeling, and I knew this time would be the Lord Messiah. Think about that evening in my manger. Oh, what a glorious and a heavenly sight. But oh, if I'd the chance once more to offer, I would have given my bed that night.
I'd been told of the coming Messiah, how the Lord would come to earth. There were prophecies about his life, his works, and of his birth. So I waited for his coming, and each day looked for the signs, so I'd be the first to know that he'd arrive. Then one night, as I was watching our flocks out on the hill, a choir of angels chorused that he at last was here. Up in a stable where sheep and oxen lay. So we went to see the Savior. I was excited as could be, for I'd long thought of the day that I'd see him and he'd see me. At last we reached his birthplace. It was nothing but a cave, and I wondered, was this really he? Who would all mankind say? It was not what I'd imagined. This was the King, the Lord of all. I'd been waiting for a mighty one, but there he lay so small. I moved where he was lying. My heart was beating so, and he gently turned toward me. His face was all aglow, and he looked at me and
and his eyes pierced my soul. The Lord of all, and my heart did know I would follow him. For all my life I found Messiah, found Messiah. Of the coming Messiah, how the Lord would come to earth. But I could not have imagined the love I felt at his
birth. Thank you. Telling of Messiah's coming, a glorious day is dawning. We see the star.
The star,
the star that proclaims his glory.
The
star our Lord is here. He has come to bring salvation to all men in every nation. We see the star. Peace to all mankind, he brings joy to every soul. Happiness awaits those who will find him. Oh joy,
oh
joy at his arrival, the love that radiates. He has brought the power to free us from the hold of death that binds us. He lies neath the star. We will follow where it leads, and we'll praise on bended knee. Finding him to worship, him will be our quest.
The star
which we will follow,
the
star that leads to love. We will follow where it leads us, and give help to all who need us. We'll follow.
I can't believe that I'm so blessed this day, my Lord, this baby in my arms.
He's such a miracle to see, and God has given his child to me. Find his way upon the earth.
Now this baby,
am I worthy of this call to guide his life
and help
him find his way?